seeking justice for biological warfare victims of Unit 731. Now available in the Amazon bookstore.